Hello, my name is Mike, and here I have a Bach 72 lightweight bell. It's a large bore horn. It also is a tunable bell. Works very nice, professionally done. It's got the a first valve slide trigger, a modular gap adjuster, receiver, right? Put your mouthpiece in and you set the desired gap and you lock it in. Works very, very nice. Okay. Around it, tuning slide with a Saturn water key. Also has the D, traditional D slide. All right, so here we go. There you have it. Let me know if you have any questions.